I first of all would like to thank the Kerala government for standing by us throughout this and the solidarity that the people from Kerala have given to these students of JNU. Kerala has been leading the protest against the CAA, and that has been an inspiration all throughout the country, the way they have stood against the CAA and shown the country that how a state is standing by its secular ethos. And JNU Students Union takes inspiration from the struggles that Kerala is leading. I myself have been part of the Vanitha Mathil last January, and these are great inspirations that give us women to fight on. Comrade Pinarayi exactly said that go ahead, and that is the inspiration I take on, that from JNU also we'll take this fight ahead, whether it's the fight for rolling back the fee hike, whether it's a fight against the CAA, which is going to break the secular ethos of our country, the fight to save the democratic fabric of our country will go on. The fight to save the secular ethos of our country will go on. And we, at this moment, have to fight it unitedly. And that is all I want to send a message. Even I would like to again and again thank the people of Kerala who stood by us during all these attacks that we were continuously facing. The youth and comrades of Kerala, during the whole 70 days, like last 75 days we are protesting, they have been taking out solidarity marches for the JNU student. It really means a lot for us when the voices that we are raising up here in Delhi resonates everywhere in every part of the country, especially when it's coming from Kerala. So I would thank the Kerala government once more and the people in Kerala once more.